Welcome to the video tutorial on configuring VLAN on Windows computers. Normally we need a switch to configure VLAN, but even on the Windows operating system you can also configure VLAN. This is a way for you to quickly test VLAN configurations without needing additional devices. You follow these steps. In this example, my computer does not have an internet connection because the VLAN has not been set up. To configure VLANs on your Windows computer, go to the advanced configuration of your network adapter on your computer. Here you enable VLAN on Windows. Then you configure the VLAN ID to be the same as the VLAN tag configuration on your switch. Thanks to that, my computer successfully connected to the DHCP server and was assigned an IP address. So this computer is connected to the internet. Above is how to configure VLAN on Windows computers. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.